Welcome back. Today we are playing Battlefield 5 again. But today is going to be a special day because today is Monday. But more importantly, Firestorm is out.
Firestorm. Fight for your life in Firestorm, a Royale game mode. You will begin each game by parachuting into the vast open world. Pick your landing spot carefully. Landmarks can be rich in loot, but also full of danger. Objectives and safes are scattered throughout the map. Acquiring them gives you access to reinforcements, rare loot, and epic combat vehicles. Vehicles can turn the tide of an engagement and carry you great distances, but they can also reveal your location and be countered with anti-vehicle weaponry and gadgets. When you find a weapon, be aware of its rarity. A common gun is a good starting point, but an epic has advantages like scope, extended magazine, and reduced recoil. Each weapon class uses its own ammunition type. You can only carry a limited amount, so manage your inventory wisely and share your loot amongst your squad. Backpacks found throughout the map can expand your inventory capacity, allowing you to carry more weapons, gadgets, and armor. Firestorm is an even playing field, and there are no class-specific benefits. If you're downed, you can still fire a sidearm and be revived by allies, but once you bleed out or are finished off, you are out of the game. There are no second chances in Firestorm. Scavenge. Fight. Survive.
Alright, so I don't know much about strategy when it comes to Battle Royale, but I'm gonna try to run. I was planning on going into the center of the map, but I think I'm gonna go here, which might be the center of the map. Nope, it's not. No, I do not want to. Okay, this was a bad idea. I'm nervous. I got nothing. Open the door! Yes, please. Get down! I'm scared. I hear people run. Is this a better gun or something? Okay. I hear nothing anymore. Sorry, I'm not talking, guys. I'm just kind of nervous. I wish there was a roof entry. That'd be great. I don't want to hang around too much on. Man, I really don't want to be a camper, but I'm so scared to go outside. I gotta do it though. Alright. Here I go. I really don't want to run into the open, that's dangerous. But I just might have to. I need to get into the tree line. Exactly safe in this either because of sniper fire. This is gonna be boring if I just stay here and do nothing. Also, I never used this gun before, so. Let me in! I don't wanna shoot. Was I not reloaded this whole time? Oh, I heard something. Right above us. Dang it, really? How's that possible? Oh, he probably had armor or something. Yeah, let's get out of here. Let's see, let's go for the same spot again. Where is it actually? Is this a different map? I don't remember this. Oh, I see. That was a good sound. Let's jump! Let's get out of here, boys! Superman style. So we are gonna be running a lot from the Ring of Fire when we get over here, but I think it will make things interesting if I don't die, of course. No, let's go. I could feel people breathing down my neck. Oh, no. Okay, there's gotta be something around this house. I can smell it. Go. This is not what it... Sure. Why not? What's going on? Gotta get there before somebody sees me. I really don't have much. There's a guy in this house. Really? This place has been looted. Okay. I gotta make a run for it. Get the hell out of here soon. There's nothing in... Oh. Alright, sweet. I can see why people were winning. That's my cue to get the hell out of here. I hear somebody. Gotta get out of here. I am good this game, but I need to get the hell out of here nonetheless. Just gotta make sure. This door, damn it. Okay, I need that. What is that? More. I have a lot of shit that I don't need right now. No, I think I'm good. Alright, let's make our way. Oh, there's a car. I might need that. There's another car over there. I could just walk it for now. Hopefully I don't get shot in the back. More. Oh, okay. Sweet. I don't know what that does, but shotgun ammo. Okay. Should I switch it? I'm gonna stick with what I got right now. Oh crap! We gotta get the hell out of here. Oh, hell no. It's gonna be a bloodbath. Oh man, let's get the hell out of here. Let's get out of here. Damn, so there's somebody here. Thank you. Oh man. Oh man, I gotta keep running. Nah, I'm not gonna stop and shoot. I'm just gonna run. I need to No. Zigzag. Where did that come from? I see you. I see another guy over there. Come here for a bit. He's probably still stuck in the back. I can keep running. I heard footsteps. Now I hear shooting. Customer sword hurt somebody. Okay, I don't hear anybody. I don't hear anything. Should be good. Meanwhile, we're gonna keep running. Oh, I heard an explosion. Sorry, guys. I'm pretty sure you guys are saying in the comment section, "What the fuck is he doing?" I don't know what I'm doing. This is my first time playing a Battle Royale game. I don't know what to do, where to go, how am I supposed to do things. I just know that I gotta run for that ring, and that's all I know, and that's what I'm gonna keep doing. And so far, it's working. Stay low, and okay, let them fight. Let them kill themselves. I'm just gonna keep running. The reason I'm stopping is just to make sure I don't hear footsteps behind me. Okay. Come here for a bit. Really? Something happened over there. Oh, there it is. I'm just gonna keep running. Oh man, I lost all my armor. That's not good. I think I'm getting shot at, I'm not sure. I'm not gonna stick around and find out. I'm just gonna keep running. Oh, damn. I'm so dead. No. Do you have anything I need? No. Equipped. I need that. health. Give me health. Give me health. No. Come on, just... Is that a V1 rocket? What the fuck? Ugh. No, 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 no. Okay. Oh, getting shot at. Fuck this guy. Make sure this place has been looted. Oh, I need this. Pick it up. Pick it up, dude. Armor full, how? Whatever. I'm running. I'm not staying here. Getting shot at. Even know where from. I see your ass. This is a really terrible place to be at. I'll lay low here. I got shot at right now. Sorry, man, I don't want to do this to you. I'm just trying to live. How am I? Now there's a guy somewhere over there. Stay down, damn it. Ah.
Oh! What? How? Really? Well...
I gotta see how it ends now. Damn! That was pretty cool, man. So there it is, guys. Firestorm is out. What are you guys' thoughts about it? I can't really compare this to any other Battle Royale game because this is my first. What I will say though is that while the game was nerve-wracking, I found myself having some fun and I had to play a lot more serious, which is not really my style, but it's still kind of fun to kind of change it up a bit. But what do you guys think? Would you guys play this? Would you guys just jump back to PUBG, Fortnite, etc.? Let me know in the comment section. I want to hear you guys' thoughts. And I hope you guys are having a good day. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. And if you guys liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. If you guys didn't like the video, give it a thumbs down. If you guys want to see more content, please subscribe. It helps me out. And I will see you guys on the next video. See you guys.